Hi, I'm Joe Castillo, and I'm an artist, but then if you're particularly astute, you probably already figured that out because I'm wearing the little French beret. I was actually in advertising for the first 18 years, but recently I've developed a new art form that I call SandStory. And what it is telling stories in sand. Let me show you what I'm talking about. What I have is a light table, and I put sand on it, and an overhead camera captures the image and projects it on a large screen for an audience to be able to see. The size of the audience is only limited by the size of the screens. The largest audience I've ever performed for was 35,000 in the Thompson Bowling Arena, and they had the images projected on the jumbotrons. But it can also be stories that are told for a small private audience. And I can even do custom sand story drawings, cartoons of people that come to the table and in just a minute and a half or 2 minutes can have a custom sand story piece done of them. The fascinating thing is that some of my clips got on YouTube and the phone started ringing, and now we've literally gotten a chance to travel all over the world performing these sand story presentations. But here's the amazing thing. We've performed literally all over the globe. In Beijing, in London, in Dubai, in Saudi Arabia, in Colombia, in Canada. And almost every single time, the response has been a standing ovation.